of the Sicilian Peninsula Codified Judges Office has just released. Let's check them out. Hello ladies and gentlemen, welcome to another video. And this is kind of short notice because these mums only released last night, and I did not want to be late during action late, so I kind of cut down a timetable and I made this video. And here, alongside, are the new Sicilian mums. So some of them have been announced and some haven't. So let's take a look, shall we? So the first Pokemon I want to look at is Longtong, Sicilian Longtong. So when you're at this Pokemon, it'll be Glass and Electric. Electric and Glass as well. I'm really excited this Pokemon. I think this is a great Pokemon. It's a really smart idea. We always knew that if there were a Pokemon game that was back in time earlier, like not prehistoric, but earlier than the modern day Pokemon games, and there would be a Longtong. Most likely. Next Pokemon is Electrode, and I'm assuming that it will be Electric and Glass as well. But I don't know. It probably is, but it could be a different type for all I know. Anyway, Growlithe is next, and it is Fire and Rock type. This looking amazing. I love Growlithe and Arcanine, Ethnic and Pokemon, but these new ones are amazing. And also Arcanine, I'm assuming is Fire and Rock. I don't know. Next is Type Version, next to Arcanine, and it is Fire and Ghost, I'm pretty sure. And yeah, I'm definitely gonna pick Cyndaquil because I love Cyndaquil. I love Cyndaquil as much as the next guy. It doesn't look cool right now, but hopefully it has like the flames that come out of the back. It are really amazing. Hopefully that happens. Next is Quillfish. Okay, so that looks. So next to type version, Quillfish. I don't know what type it is. I'm pretty sure it's maybe Dark and Poison. I don't know. But yeah, this Pokemon looks amazing. I actually love Quillfish. I'm gonna say Quillfish. I love Quillfish. Quillfish, I think it's a pretty cool Pokemon. Very underrated. But it also has a evolution now, which we'll get to later in this video. So next we have Sneasel. Do not know the type of this bad one, but looks amazing. Definitely gonna use him on my team. It looks amazing. And it also has an evolution. I don't know if it's like Weavile or if it's like something else, like I can't come up with that example. Oh, like Cleaver, Scyther. And next we have probably the most unexpected Pokemon out of all of them, and this is two Pokemon, Dialga and Palkia. So I'll enlarge the picture for you. So you're not able to see that beautiful face, but I need you guys to see this. So, hold on, can I like extend this even more? I think I can, right? Yeah. So, I did something wrong. Yeah. So look at diagonal. Take a look at diagonal. It's like, but it's still contemplated, but like, it looks a bit different. And then, so I've seen a lot of people on YouTube saying that this moment diagonal could be fused between diagonal, a fusion between diagonal and calculus. Same with diagonal and Arceus. And here's calculus and Arceus that's realized. Okay, let's just put this screen back to them. Okay. Alright, and then next on the list, I'm just gonna move to the side so you can like see me now. Okay. So next question is Sunlot, and I'm pretty sure it's Ghost and Water and Dark. Yeah, this looks amazing, but still not gonna pick Water. I'm still picking Cyndaquil. But it looks amazing. Like, I really didn't have high hopes in the starters. Like, I really didn't want the starters to have new forms. But in the earlier video, I said that the starters had, the starters, if they did have forms, they were going to be terrible. But no, these are amazing. Well, except the Decidueye, which we'll get to later. And next is Leaf Ending, which is probably one of the most disappointing Pokemon on here. It looks... Did I say Leaf Ending? God damn it. I meant Lilligant. God damn it. It looks so much like Leaf Ending. No, it's Lilligant. Lilligant, I think it's Glass and Lightning. I don't know, so... I'm pretty sure it's Glass and Lightning, but I'm not sure, just wait until the game comes out. Yeah. And then Gastrodon, which is pretty cool. Well, I'll get to it later, so I don't waste your time. But next is Zoroark and Zoroark, which you don't really know about. These guys look amazing. We already know about them, but they look incredible. Next is also Zoroark, Ghost and normal. Also, I don't know about Gastrodon, and I don't know if it's keeping the water type or changing type, I don't know. Braviary, I believe, is Hisuian Braviary. I believe it is Psychic and Lion, which be pretty huge. Can't even see that. Is that Avalog? I think that's Avalog there. Pretty sure Avalog is Ice and Rock. I don't know. But yeah, it looks really cool. Okay. These guys, I knew that there were leaks. So like, the comment notes that was in like, rumors and leaks about these Pokemon. And like, some of them sound really good, some of them sound really trash. But I was actually hoping that Sneagle and Kuzma got the Dragon Steel from. It is Dragon Steel. But the problem I have with these is that I didn't change too much. Which I don't know, but yeah, I know that'll be amazing Pokemon. But anyway. This is why it's very disappointing. Glass and Lightning, which, it just looks terrible. I just hate it. I don't know, I just hate it so much. Like, I was really deciding between Cyndaquil and Rowlet, and I was just like, oh, if I don't want to see them, because I'll be leaking very soon. But, this is why it looks absolutely... It doesn't look terrible, it's just like, it just looks so off. It's so weird. Anyway, next is radio. Radio, I don't know how to pronounce it, but looks amazing. I love it. I love it as much as the next guy. Next is Cleaver. Still amazing. Not better than Sizzle though. Sizzle is still better. Mark my words. Change my mind. Here is Sneasel's evolution, which I don't know. I don't know what to think. It's okay. I really don't know what to think. Anyway. So he is the genie. So basically as the three other genies, Lanzas, Thunderous and Tornadus. Here's a new genie. Don't know what type is. Either looks like Barry and a flying or psychic flying. I don't know the colors in. And also, so here's the original one. Don't know what it's called, but here's the brilliant one. Here's Quill, which is Illusion, which I love. Gash Illusion Red, which one of them goes, I love it. Gash Illusion Blue, one of them goes, love it. And I think it's one of them goes, I don't know. And here's Ursulam, which is, it's kind of weird, but I don't know, looks really cool, but anyway, the last part of the video, I just want to arrange my team. So, my team, so right now my team will be, so I don't really know the types, I know the types of some, but anyway, this will be my team. Also not just in here, other like Pokemon as well. So definitely using type version. Definitely using Zoroark, still can't pronounce Pokemon. Definitely using Gastrulation, one of them. I'm likely using Quillfish. Also if I can get Mamoswine, I'm using Mamoswine. And then the last Pokemon I'll be using is probably Kuzma. So anyway, if you guys enjoyed this video, please leave a like and subscribe to that channel. And as always, Iron Chaser 19 out.